We're now in the period of the great moderation. That's what Greenspan and I think Bernanke referred to it. If you look in the 60s and 80s, you can see the volatility. Volatility has been reduced. What happened during the 80s and 90s? How did we all respond? We took more risk. We borrowed more money. We leveraged up. When we borrowed money at the beginning of the debt supercycle in the 50s, we'd get $4 or $5 worth of GDP growth. Towards the end, we were getting 50 cents worth of GDP growth. We were growing the debt faster than we were growing the economy. Leverage can be a good thing. When I was 11 years old, my dad took me to the bank. I borrowed $50 and I bought a Schwinn bicycle with a big basket on it. And I had two paper routes, one in the morning and one in the evening. And I paid that loan off $5 every 2 weeks. Leverage was good for me because it gave me a productive asset. Now, if I go out and buy three homes with no money down on a no interest payment, hoping I'm going to be able to flip it to you, greater fool than you, because you're going to buy it because you're going to try to flip it to him. You Houstonians are crazy. Okay. That's not so good. That's not productive. That's a Ponzi scheme.